fall of 1887, General Baguette and his loaf militia were celebrating recent advances into the Cupboard Provinces, when they were unexpectedly attacked by the Cupcake Brigade.
No.
Surrounded, they had no choice but to surrender.